Along about 1929, I owned a little farm, was doing just fine. Raised a little row crop, raised some wheat, and sold it over at the county seat. Drawed the money, raised a family. The dust come along and the price went down, and I didn't have the money when the bank come around. Tumbleweeds and the black dust blowed, so we hit the trail to where the waters flowed. Out across yonder somewhere. Hot old rocks and the desert sand made mine run back to the Dust Bowl land. But my hopes as high as we rolled along to the Columbia River up in Washington. Lots of good rain, little piece of land, color might grow some. We settled down on some cut over land and I pulled up the brush and the stumps by hand. The sun burnt up my first crop of wheat and the river down the canyon just 500 feet. Might as well been 50 miles. Couldn't get no water. I loaded our belongings and lit out for town. Seen the old vacant houses and the farms all around. Folks are leaving out, and if you're asking me, that's just as lonesome a sight as a feller can see. Good land. Grow anything you plant if you can get the moisture. Struck a lumber town and heard the big saw saying, and when business is good, well, lumber's a king. Went to looking for a job, but the man said no, so we hit the skids on the old skid road, traipsing up and down, chasing a bite to eat. Kids hungry. Heard about a job, so we hit the wheat, made about enough for the kids to eat, picked in the berries and gathered in the fruit, and the hops and the peaches and the apples, too. Left just about everything, except a good warm bed. Been to Arizona, been to California too. Found the people is plenty, but the jobs is few. Well, and it's just like the feller said, when there ain't enough work, or business is dead. Sort of ailing. Ain't no money changing hands. People changing places. Folks wasting gasoline chasing around. Now what we need is a great big dam to throw a lot of water out across that land. People could work and the stuff would grow and you could wave goodbye to the old skid row. Find you a job. Work hard. Raise all kinds of stuff. Kids too.